ladies.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good.
All right, what are we doing here?
I don't know how else to do this.
Are you guys from Teen Kids News?
Yes.
How old are you guys?
17.
Nice. This is Evan. He's my partner.
Don't bring me in on this.
Hey, Evan.
I'm trying to get you in on this.
Don't worry, we'll get to you. Yeah. As a comedic actor, you kind of have to believe in your own humor before you can convince other people that you're funny. Do you remember a particular moment where you're like, I'm a funny guy, I can do this?
Man, I first want to say you guys are better than this at everyone I've talked to so far. that's a good question. I would make my parents laugh a lot. I think that was an early memory I had, is just making my parents laugh. My dad is like a crazy cackle, and I remember making him laugh a lot. So yeah, probably that when I was a kid.
That's a good place to start. Exactly. So what about you? When did you realize you were funny?
Just when I met Seth, he told me. I didn't know.
I was very reassured.
Yeah, he was like, you're funny. You should come with me.
You trust Seth?
No. I just think he's funny.
So advice, if someone's starting out in this industry, what advice would you give to them?
I would tell them to just make stuff and like put it on the internet, or if you would, yeah, like whatever you want to do, just do it. I mean, it's now, you know, you could make a movie on your cell phone if you really wanted to. So, yeah, just do whatever you want to do.
Yep, internet, that's the way to go these days,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly, put it online.
It's like a quarter of a star.
Yeah. Well, I think that's probably my only movie you guys have been old enough to see is The Guilt Trip. We have way funnier movies, you guys. In a few years, you'll watch our movies and you'll be disgusted you ever talked to me.
What's the funniest movie you've ever made?
I think we always make one better than the last. It might be Neighbors. I like This Is the End, but Neighbors is really funny.
Yes.
From the Hammerstein Ballroom in New York City, for Teen Kids News, I'm Kaylin.
And I'm Hannah.